See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come
whoa!
On, please!
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why? Because. Because
you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck!
Bullshit.
Mike, this your frequency? Let's RV at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other. Get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
Oh, let me out of here. I'm a civilian.
You're fucking dead.
Requesting assistance.
Move in. Oh, God. No. Fucking.
Juicer.
Am I wrong? Or did the Shadow War just step into the light? Part of this thing!
is your frequency? That's our way out of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
It's blocked. You gotta head to the stairs at the other end of the complex.
Did he get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta figure out. Mike, this your frequency? Let's all hang there in the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other. What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
You just pull all these guys out of your ass, Davey? Am I wrong? Or did the shadow...
to kill us. Am I wrong? Or did the Shadow War just step into the light?
Just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
I can help you, Trevor!
Come on, T! Dave needs help! He didn't come all the way out here to be a dick!
You'd be amazed how far I'll go to be a dick.
Looks clear! D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool! I'm coming down! Don't mind me!
Some more of Dave's colleagues on the way!
I don't feel like you're contributing, Trevor! So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average. Get down here when you can.
Back up!
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
You've gotta go across the walkway to the other side of the complex to get down.
Look out! Up there!
Jesus! Another Meriwether chopper? How big is their budget? Can someone do something about that chopper? We got an ETD. Keep moving.
What are Meriwether doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it.
This is a fucking shit show. How many paid soldiers these guys got?
When you get down here, we can go!
Building.
Meriwether coming out on both levels.
division. Corrupt. Only a little. Definitely below average. Oh, hey!
Other guys, across the walkway from me! Chopper down!
We got an ATD. Keep moving. What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday? I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. I'm waiting on you, Michael. Get down here.
What are Merriweather doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it.
Run, Michael!
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool.
Mind me! Another chopper!
That was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? Come on. No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I'm...